Here, move to the center. There's not that many of us. Want to wish you all an upcoming Happy New Year and welcome to our annual hymn sing. I'm going to try to run the slides and do this at the same time. Okay, January 5th is our opportunity to pack the backpacks. We've been so blessed by having so many outside organizations packing the backpacks this year, and now it's our turn. So we will be packing them on Tuesday, January 5th at 6 o'clock at Fellowship Hall. If you would like to sign up, if you're available, there's a sign-up sheet in Galbraith Hall. And also, where's Dave Purdy? There he is. See Dave Purdy for any more details or information. Next Sunday is Food Pantry Sunday. The higher utility bills this time of year often make it hard for families to put good nutritious meals on the table. So we collect every first Sunday of the month, and you can leave donations in the wagon in Galbraith Hall. And in the bulletin, there are suggestions for items that are most needed this time of year. The Shenango Presbytery's Leader Fest is being held Saturday, January 16th. In the New Wilmington Presbyterian Church, as well as Westminster College. The early bird deadline is January 4th. If you called your registration in by that day, the church will pay for your registration. And there are forms available at the Crossroads in Galbraith Hall. Let me see what the last one is. Oh, there are still pledge cards available for those who would like to make a faith promise to First Presbyterian Church. They're on the table in Galbraith Hall, and you could fill one out and leave it in the box in Galbraith Hall. Any other announcements I'm forgetting? Okay, let us worship God.
Christmas. Hope you all had a good one. The A team is not here today. Nathan, Brett, Steve, they're off. So you have the B team. Don Rogers is in the Oregon pit, and I'm here. So pray for us. Would you stand if you're able and join me in the call to worship? The Christmas lights have dimmed, the packages have been opened. The spirits resound with good news of great joy. Let us worship God. Because we trust in God's faithfulness, we are free to make our confession to God and call for his compassion. Let us therefore confess our sins by praying together the unison prayer of confession. Almighty God, you have restored the dignity of the human nature through the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ. In our foolishness and fear, we have turned away from the light and the grace and the truth that Jesus offers. Forgive us and grant that his light may shine forth in our lives. Let our words, thoughts, and actions continue to show your love during the coming year. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please continue your own prayers of confession in silence. Fear not, for I have redeemed your, I have redeemed you. I have called you by name. You are mine. Friends, believe the good news. Your sins are forgiven. In the Christmas season, would you join me in passing of the peace to your friends and church family? Would you join me in prayer? Prepare our hearts, O God, to accept your word. Silence in us any voices but your own, so that we may hear your word and also do it. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Old Testament scripture this morning is from the book of Psalm, chapter 100. Can be found on page 635, and as usual, projected on the wall. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come into his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him. Bless his name. For the Lord is good. His steadfast love endures forever, and his faithfulness to all generations. The New Testament reading is from Ephesians 5, verses 15 through 2, which can be found on page 1244, 15 through 21, I'm sorry, misprint. Again, Ephesians 5. Look carefully then how you walk, not as unwise, but as wise, making the best use of the time, because the days are evil. Therefore, do not be foolish, but understand what the Lord, what the will of the Lord is. And do not get drunk with wine, for that is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit, addressing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing and making a melody to the Lord with your heart, giving thanks always and for everything to God the Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, submitting to one another out of reverence for Christ. This is the word of the Lord. Okay, we're going to do a hymn sing, or a carol sing, whatever you prefer. We're going to do the first and last verse of whatever you choose. D Do we have any selections? 271. Any more? 270? 712. 288. I'm sorry? 265. 635. 487.
Did you get 12? Let's start with 275.
Yeah, start with 271. We'll go through this list and then do some more. First and last verse. To 270. Joy to the world.
Thank you.
Good. Number 288.
Thank you. I'm sorry?
Well, we probably do. I'm not sure what number it is.
731.
Is it?
731.
Okay.
575.
575.
295.
295.
343.
273.
273.
285.
285.
589.
I'm sorry?
589.
589. What do you want?
572.
Okay, that's probably it. 572. 273. Next is 285. 343. And during the singing of the hymn, would the ushers proceed to the back to receive the offering? Number 343. Oh, we did that. Okay. There's a time for everything under heaven. Let us anticipate the new year by praying responsibly the prayer which is printed in the bulletin. An old year is ending, a new year is arriving. In loving, in caring, in hoping, and expecting, God is with us and never lets us go. God live in us, God live in us, God live in us. God, keep us faithful through the days that lie ahead. Move us to compassion as we see the pain that fills your world. And help us to serve others as we seek to do your will. God is with us. God live with us. God live with us. God, keep us loving toward our neighbors near and far. Guide us to trust you through the uncertainties of life. And motivate us to share from your generosity. God, live in us. God, live in us. Let us continue by praying together the prayer that our Father has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Eternal God, grant that in the coming new year we may know your presence, see your love at work, and live in the light that we have experienced at the coming of your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.